Hey, welcome back. We are getting you all dolled up for Detroit's biggest social event of the year. Of course, we're talking about tonight's North American International Auto Show's charity preview. And here to talk all about women's fashion is Rachel Lutz, the owner of Peacock Rooms. There's two of them now. Thanks so much for being here. We are so excited for tonight. Girl, you're all ready.
Thank you. Well, this is actually from the shop. This is made in the USA, this gown. Feels like pajamas on the inside. It's really comfortable.
You're speaking my language. I love this. Yeah. And the lace is just beautiful. And you brought some beautiful ladies with you as well.
I did.
All right.
I'm really excited
Megan
to show
is
them.
First?
Yes, this
All
is
right.
Megan. Now, Megan, actually, one of my favorite parts of her outfit is her hair. So this was done by Aqua Salon in Royal Oak.
Gorgeous.
We had Christine and Robin do all of our hair today. And look at the spectrum in her hair. So Megan has a very conservative updo, very traditional, braided. But if you look closely, her hair color is actually, it's kind of peekaboo.
I love
like,
this.
It's almost like a peacock color.
It's elegant as well. Is that just a spray on?
No,
that's
permanent. Yeah.
Oh, that's beautiful. I love that. And I love it with the earrings. Tell me about these earrings.
The earrings, those are made by an artist in California who bought a 200-year-old French jewelry maker's factory in Paris. Those are made from antique mold. So they're made to look like antique pieces, but those are actually brand new and they're under $100.
Oh, I love them. And this dress is just insane.
The gown, that is from Adriana Papel. The sizing on her dresses works great. Megan's worn many of her pieces from the shop before and she loves them. So
just
we just decided
stunning.
To put in a little bit of contrast. If you're gonna go dark, it's nice to have some contrast.
Absolutely, I love that. And who do we have next? Thank you, Megan, you look gorgeous.
So next we have Christine. She is wearing a multicolor beaded gown from Papel. And
amazing.
I love
amazing.
This piece. Someone actually just bought this for prom the other day. She was shopping ahead of time.
Steal the show, girl.
Yeah. And she actually has a detachable fur collar, which she can take off. And she also has jewelry by the same artist in France.
Oh,
but
I love
it's
this.
A beautiful piece. So if your shoulders get a little chilly, we do have some additional layers as well.
It can be chilly in there. And both of those ladies had their hair up and some sort of braided do. Is that what we're seeing this year?
I'm seeing a lot of the braids, yes. I think we're kind of moving in a new direction. The charity preview, you know, it's fun to take some risks. It can be a very conservative event. So we like to do something a little bit different.
And this is a lot of fun. Gorgeous. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Speaking of sparkles, we have another va-va-voom dress
this
coming in.
This is pretty va-va-voomy. This is Chris. She actually works for EWI, and she actually builds some of the displays at the auto show.
She can do it all.
She can do it all, and she can even look fabulous in a dress. So she's wearing a fully sequined gown
it's
with
amazing.
A draped back. The draped back I'm seeing a lot more of now. And her beaded handbag, that is a Mary Frances bag. It's completely beaded front and back.
Oh, that is just stunning. I love this. So we're seeing the draped front, the draped back. Is that something that we're really-
A lot of draping,
A lot of draping, that's gorgeous. Yeah. And all of these ladies have sky-high gorgeous heels on. Do you have any recommendations for folks who may get a little bit tired in the foot?
Yes, we have foldable flats at the store. So bring a pair of flats in your purse. They tuck into a little pouch. You know, nobody likes to look like a baby giraffe
Alicia,
walking at the
Did you
end
hear
of the
that?
Night.
Foldable flats. We were just talking about how we're going to get away with switching our shoes up.
You should.
And
yeah.
Talk to me. You've got some advice for getting from the car inside because that can be a challenge, an Olympic event of its own.
Yes, wear a wrap. We have faux fur wraps. We have genuine fur. It's really just something to keep your shoulders warm, like Christine's shrug over there. Then the plum, it's just really nice to keep warm with something. And bring a date so that they can carry your things for
exactly,
you.
Exactly, yes, make them do that. Now, are you open today? I've been texting all of my girlfriends today.
Yes.
Everyone's last minute getting ready. What are your hours?
Yes. The Peacock Room, both locations are open until 6 o'clock today. We're in the Fisher Building, the beautiful, majestic Fisher Building in New Center. And we're also in the Park Shelton right next to the DIA on Woodward.
And you guys have a wide variety of sizes, something for everyone,
yes.
right?
We stock sizes 0 to 22. And we have a lot of gowns in stock, so it's not too late to find something last minute. So if your rent the one runway let you down and didn't show up, we have many gowns in stock ready
out,
to go.
They have something. Thank you so much. It's
thank
always
you so, much
so nice to have
me.
You. And
thank you,
beautiful models as well. And of course, be sure to join Action News from the red carpet tonight for a little fashion and fun. Our charity preview special starts at 7 p.m. over on Channel 7. And if you missed tonight's broadcast, we're going to also run an encore special tomorrow morning. That's at 8:30 where you can see all of the glitz and glamour. Keenan, we're talking about having some shawls today. You certainly are going to want something to go over those strapless dresses, huh?